You're here for the most restful time of the day. It's the time of day where every fairy takes a little nap and dreams a little dream.
Nap time!
You heard the clock, fairies. Everybody grab your mat and take a snooze. Looks like everyone's asleep. Hi! Maybe not everyone. What's wrong, Abby?
Well, I'm having trouble falling asleep, Mrs. Sparklenose.
Well, you know what they say, Abby. When you can't get a wink of sleep, you'll nod off by counting sheep.
Oh, counting sheep. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna imagine some sheep so I can count them. Imagining sheep. Imagining sheep. Ah! This isn't working either. I can't imagine any sheep. Mrs. Sparklenose, I guess I better figure this out myself. Oh, I know! If I can't imagine sheep to count, maybe I can bring some real sheep. This'll work. Hurgle, Msnurgle, Gurgle, Mbeep. I wish I had some fairy sheep. Hello, sheep. I need to count you so I can fall asleep.
Count us? Oh, my stars, what an honor.
Oh, but we aren't even properly dressed.
Oh, how gosh. Let's find some chic new dolls.
Hey, hold still so I can count you. One, two. Oh, yeah. One, two.
Oh, no. I'm having that dream again.
You're not asleep, Bob. And neither am I, but we will be asleep as soon as we count these sheep. Come on, let's count.
One, two, three. Why are we sleeping?
I don't know. Maybe we need more sheep.
Oh, good idea. Add some more.
Right. McGurgle, Magoo, McGargle, McGore. I wish we had seven sheep more. Neither is Peck. There's only one thing to do to get us all to sleep.
Yeah! Balance a pickle tub on my big toe!
I was going to say add more sheep to count.
Oh, that could work too.
Here goes. McGurgle, McGargle, let's add again. I wish for more sheep. Let's say
over here.
Get those sheep away from me. As soon as we count, I'm gone again.
Well, hurry up and count.
Right. Let's count sheep.
One, two, three. Count faster. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, Spot! we do to fall asleep?
Three puppies in a basket. One is subtracted. That leaves one, two. Two puppies. Ooh. One more is subtracted, and that leaves one. One puppy.
What does subtraction have to do with getting to sleep?
I'm not sure. Let Twinkle think.
Twinkle think.
Oh, I got it. No. Maybe instead of counting sheep, we have to subtract sheep to fall asleep.
But how?
I have an idea. Blue 17.
The quarterback's calling a play. Get in formation.
In.
Oh, you're out!
Oh, it worked. We subtracted all the sheep.
But we're still awake.
Subtracting didn't put us to...
Nap time's over! Bring your mats to the cubbies!
You heard the clock, berries. Time to wake up and...
Look at that. I guess the sheep worked after all. I suppose I can let my class sleep just a little longer. Happy